is that trim, control, time, relationships, information, management. You can get control in relationships, you can get control in information, you can get control in management. What you can't get control of is time. Time is uncontrollable. It is going 24 hours a day, 7 days a week. Nothing you can do about it, okay? And what you need to do by bringing the control into relationship information management is one, to be able to deal with the quantity, the efficiency, and two, the quality, the effectiveness. But always remember that ultimately what you're measured for is the quality, the effectiveness.
I find the stuff that Stuart's went over today has been very helpful, especially stuff about planning, you know, a week in advance, and I think it will help me in the future to help me manage my area a bit better.
If you turn to here, what we're going to do here is, this is one day, okay? It's the 28th of December, and this is it broken down into four parts. And all we're going to do is just go through it to give you an idea of how a terrain map works. If I show you my today terrain map, that's my one for today. Okay, so places to be, things to do, that's here. Needless to say, I'm not contacting anybody because I'm here. Down here's my personal stuff. Key people, and there's my personal stuff. Okay, so I don't need it out because I'm not going anywhere, but that is my terrain map for the day, hence the A5 sheet. Now, it happens to be lines because, again, it makes it visually different. Normal day, I carry that with me. Those are my three tools. Okay, sometimes maybe with a clipboard just to give me a bit of backing behind it. Okay, and armed with that, it tells me where I am, where I should be, and when I should be. Obviously, I know where I am. I'm here, but if I had to go somewhere else, I would be able to look and see. Okay, there are 24 hours. There's no clocks in this room, are there? Okay, there's no clocks. If we all take our watches off and say, to heck, we're just going to ignore time. Yeah, it's going to get dark. Yeah, and all of us are going to have, you've got someone to pick up, etc., etc., etc. Those things are going to happen. We can't stop them. We can't stop time. There is 24 hours a day, there are 7 days a week, and it's democratic. Yeah, Tashoma has the exact same 24 hours as Ian has. Yeah, how you choose to use it is your choice. How you choose to use it is your choice. How you choose to waste it is your choice. How you choose to waste it is your choice. Okay? At the end of the day, it's still the same 24 hours. Agree? Let me try a little explanation. How many times have somebody said to you, or heaven forbid, have you said to somebody when they've said, can you do this? Or why haven't you done this by? They've said, I haven't got time. Fairly common excuse. You do this for me and sorry, I haven't got time. Yeah, have you ever used it yourself? Someone's come up to you and said, would you do such and such? And you've said, nope, sorry, haven't got time. You've never said, John's nodding, John's been honest. Yeah, you've all said it at some point in time, I haven't got time. Let's analyze that. It's a pack of lies. Of course you've got time. Did somebody suddenly come along and say, oh, never mind, not 24 hours now, I've only got 20 hours. What you're actually saying is I've got better things to do with my time than do what you've just asked me to do. That's the reality. Six monthly, okay. So you, at the 6 month review, they're saying, well, to be honest, Graham, your quality's falling a bit. And you say, yeah, I appreciate that. It's because of all this stuff we've got. And they will say, oh, go on a time management course. They'll say, deal with it. Yeah, they'll give you lip service to it. But the bottom line is, they've noted that your quality is falling. If the reason that your quality is falling is because of all this stuff impinging on you is leading down to you having less sleep, then ultimately the quality is falling. And what tends to happen, human nature, you begin to lose confidence in your own ability. You begin to think, actually, I'm not that good at it. And that becomes self-fulfilling. And particularly self-employed people, that can be a huge big worry. You take on too many bits of PR work, the quality starts falling, clients start beginning to give you the feeling that it's falling, you begin inkling it, and before you know it is, you begin to believe the quality is falling, because it is. And you begin to blame yourself, and boom, you spiral down. Okay, so what the trick is, you must hold your line here.